Hey everybody, MMA superfan here. We're at Rise FC 1. I'm with Justin Mullin. He is the winner of the grappling tournament here at Rise FC 1. His first match, he took on Alex Green, and he beat him by submission. And his second match was against Ernest Chu, and he also won that match by submission. So, Mr. Mullin, what did you do to prepare for this tournament?
I got beat up for the last couple weeks by everyone at Titan. Yeah, it was just constant gruel. It was great that Sam put this on. I was super happy. I had to want to put out a good showing.
Awesome. You guys got a great team at Titan as well.
Yeah,
a lot of support there. Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. A lot of success out of that gym as well.
For sure.
What do you have next plan for you?
Next weekend is the CBJJF Invitational. They got a 180 and over division, a 180 and under division. Mike is in the 180 and over. I'm in the 180 and under. And I'm excited to go against all the bigger boys, I guess. I'm only 145, so it's gonna be fun. Yeah.
Perfect. Perfect. So what are your big plans for the $250 that you won out of the next tournament?
Probably put it towards a Switch for my kids.
Perfect. Well, thank you very much for taking a little time out of your night tonight and meeting up with MMA Superfan. I'm a fan of yours, I'm a fan of the sport, and I appreciate your time, sir.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Bye.